The weather is getting warmer and the sun is staying out longer. That combo is perfect for a family road trip. If you decide to take one, the memories are great as long as you can survive all that togetherness, right? Holli Conklin-Ellison from IFamilyKC here to help with ideas on the road. We've all done it, you know, a couple kids in the car. For me, it always seems like it's like that 5 to 6 hour road trip that really is the hardest one. But I know some families really like to road trip across the entire country. So what are some common mistakes that parents might make on road trips with kids? Maybe we're first starting out, you know, what do we not want to do?
You don't want to be unprepared.
Okay, so just throwing them in the car and going.
And I've done that before, and Charlotte's been like, I'm hungry every 5 minutes,
oh,
right?
Yeah.
I'm still hungry. So what I do now is I have a box. You can pick it up at your local craft store. It closes. It's got a little handle to carry. Mm-hmm. And I fill it with healthy snacks that have protein or are pretty filling for her. So when she says she's hungry, say, well, look, there's an apple.
You just pop one of those out.
Yep.
Yeah, so some of this, let's talk about some of the things that you have in here. So you have the protein bars, which are good. What else? What are these over here?
These are Think Kids protein bars.
Mm-hmm.
Same kind of thing. They're just, you know, they taste like chocolate or
beautiful.
A vanilla cupcake here. And then I also have stuff that can be easily dipped in peanut butter, like the Skinny Pop popcorn cakes, or you can use apples for that as well. And then lots of protein stuff.
And I don't know about you, but no road trip was ever complete without beef jerky in my family.
Mm-hmm.
You got to have the beef jerky. Now here you have turkey jerky, so that's good stuff. All right, well, what tips do you have for making each? It seems to be like we're all about making experiences for our kids now, so we want to make each road trip unique. How do we make each of these a unique experience for them?
So the whole goal of going on a road trip is to step out of your comfort zone, right?
Yeah.
So why do we continue stopping at the box places that we go here in Kansas City, right? You stop at a chain, and that's where you go to eat all the time.
Sure.
So the thing that we like to do is find local restaurants wherever we're at, even if it's a small road trip. Charlotte and I went to Omaha last weekend, and instead of stopping at the Starbucks in Omaha, I stopped at one of their local coffee shops.
Oh, cool.
And it was like the best coffee I've ever had. So
yeah, that's some of the best part is finding those off-the-road experiences. And, you know, always everybody has a cell phone these days. You just pop that on, you know, your Google Maps or whatever, and boom, there you are. So
yeah,
that's a very cool, fun idea. And then also other boredom busters on the ride. I know the iPads and the laptops or the tablets or whatever are very popular, but probably not the best for, you know, 9 hours on the road one day.
No, they're not. So I always try to let Charlotte get comfy. I let her bring a blanket and a stuffed animal and some books and some activities as well. And then I usually pack a box.
Oh, yes.
And then in this box I have, and I know this sounds so scary to parents, there's Play-Doh in here.
Play-Doh in the car. That does kind of sound a little scary. I'm not going to lie.
Charlotte's eight. It's okay. And then some little figurines here as well from some of her favorite shows. And then if you want to get the whole family involved, and you're feeling a little bit brave, you could play Bop It.
Bop It?
Yep, it's very loud. You're welcome to try it. So it's a very fun game.
Bop It high, score 886.
All right.
So you have to bop it. Oh, you already lost.
Oh, I already lost?
Womp,
well, dang
womp.
It. Well, I'm going to have to learn how to do Star Wars Bop It with R2-D2, but I'm all about that. And I think I could get down. All right, we're going to play again, apparently. So, well, Holli, thank you very much for being here, and thank you for all the great road trip tips. We're going to put them to good use, I think, this summer in the car.